Okay guys, here we are at the cutting table where the crew is cutting up the fabric before they take it into the machine. Once the fabric is on the cutting machine, we'll do a quick trace to make sure our panels will be inside the rectangle. From there, the machine will cut out all of the individual pieces before it heads into production. Now the cut panels will be moved onto the offload table and then the individual pieces will be picked out, put into their sizes and moved on to the next stage.